You have learned to use your gift well, Riddick. And yet there is such a dark soul lurking behind those magnificent, bright eyes.
These are a courtesy of a slam preacher. Got them a long time ago. Cost me 20 menthols.
Interesting how one chooses to remember the past. You cannot change the truth, Riddick. You cannot escape your destiny.
I can escape anything.
Like Butcher Bay?
Butcher Bay. Johns. Going to a triple max slam, Butcher Bay. Toughest in the system. So they said. Impossible to escape. But then they'd never met me.
We're moving again. They just transmitted a safe route through the minefield.
That minefield's offering better odds than you're gonna get taking me to Butcher Bay. You think Hoxie's memory is that short?
He gets one look at you, Riddick, and all is forgiven. And I bank your bounty plus 50.
Plus 50? Now come on, Johns. Greed is an ugly thing.
You're in no position to negotiate, Riddick.
Oh yeah, I forgot you don't like this part. Statistically, landings are the most dangerous.
You got nothing left to live for, Riddick. I do. Now shut up, would you?
You're already counting it, aren't you?
I said shut up.
Your funeral.
Hey, hold it. You go where I say, when I say. Don't fucking move.
You haven't collected on me yet, Johns.
You don't move until I say so. Hey, hold it. You go where I say, when I say.
I just wanted to look around. Riddick, Jones has his back at you. Attack him. Come! I rule!
DNA protection. New meat learns the hard way.
We should get moving.
This cost all the turbine now.
I've got a runner here, Code Red!
yourself ahead. Station takes away the hurt, leaves the pain. Just take the gun.
I gotta run him. Shit!
With shotguns. Have to kill him to take it.
Nice. John's brings us new meat and they fucking waste them. Thanks for the smooth delivery, asshole.
Locked. Not a problem. I'll blast it off. The dark. My favorite.
Well, nothing here. Keep looking.
Inmate on the run!
Hey, prisoner, show yourself!
Rise and shine, Riddick. Rise and shine, Riddick.
Rise and shine, jackass. Come on, don't act like you're asleep. It's time for you to earn me some money.
You might want to be careful with that, Johns. You could hurt somebody. Butcher Bay. You know, you always take me to the nicest places, Johns.
The food's good as well. Can't say I'm gonna miss you, Riddick.
Then don't. Up, Johns. Looks like that memory's still intact. He don't look all that happy to see you.
My Hoxie's a businessman. Now play nice and we can get this over with quickly.
It's already over, Johns.
Secure your weapon, Johns.
Good to see you too, Warden.
So the famous Mr. Riddick.
The Hox.
Finally come to stay, eh? Well, as of this moment, Butcher Bay owns your ass. I own your ass.
He's all yours once I sign him over, Hoxie.
You're not going to be a problem, are you, Riddick? Because my boys and I like solving problems.
John said you were ugly up close. For the first time, I gotta agree with him.
Nice try.
I do what I can.
Already trying to get under my skin, eh, Riddick?
It'd be easier if I had something sharp.
Bounty plus 50 on Riddick. Right, Hoxie?
I think Riddick about covers what you owe me, Johns.
There's plenty other slams I can take Riddick to if you can't afford them.
All right, all right. Perhaps we can come to a number, but don't push it, Johns. Extra no, Riddick stays at Butcher Bay. Period. Full stop. Let's get him processed.
Yes, sir.
Johns, better luck next time.
Prisoner walking! All right, pay attention, punk. You are now Butcher Bay prisoner 542-1135-2. Remember your number. Remember the rules. My rules. Now listen, there's no outside at Butcher's. Just a whole planet of desert. So check those desires right now, because you will not get out. No one has, no one ever will. Okay, close the gate. No physical contact with other inmates whatsoever. No contraband of any kind. Don't ask what's contraband. I define it day by day. So spare yourself and carry nothing but lint in those pockets. By the balls. You get your share, Cyrus. Two cell blocks in this section. A and B. You're in A.
Hey, what are you bringing to us?
Name's Riddick. Thinks his shit don't stink.
The Riddick?
Get the fuck back to your cell, Jack!
Hey, Riddick!
Riddick, I'm Barber. Come talk to me after delousing, okay?
This is your home. It's time for us to delouse your filthy ass. Don't breathe.
knew you'd come eventually. Listen, Riddick. Rust pulls all the strings in this block. Personally, I don't much care for that. He's a thorn in my side. You want my help, Riddick? Remove the thorn. Get Rust.
Tell me, Riddick. How did it feel when you killed your first one?
That's between me and him.
In Butcher Bay, some men kill for nothing but pleasure.
You know, there are worse reasons.
Some, like Rust, I'd be happy to see gone.
You're going to want a shiv and I can get you one. Check my bunk and you'll find one. It's yours.
Riddick, Rust bid you welcome to bunk.
Set up the ambush. Obviously works for Rust. But he'll turn when I tighten the screws.
Hey, let me explain. It was Rust. He forced me to. But I knew those goons were no match for you. I'll get you a shift to set things right. You have my word.
Cross me again, and I'll have your life. Talk.
I don't know anything. Not compared to Haley. He's been here for ages. Used to be a guard. Let me set things straight. I'll bring that shift to your cell. Joskill, just go there and wait.
Get Rust, and I'll help you.
I got the shift you wanted, Riddick.
What the F you think you're doing, Matson? You dealing without my approval?
You're in my cell.
You need a blade. You come to me.
I said, you're in my cell.
What? Wrong. All these cells belong to the Achillians, including this one. Now, you ain't paid me for that shank, so it ain't yours.
Come take it.
You got a hearing problem. I said, everything I see belongs to me.
See this? It belongs to me.
Release him, Riddick. Rust is mine, and I will personally bring hell down on you if you don't let him go. I thought you were the big dog, Rust. Maybe he's more your size.
Yes, sir, Mr. Abbott.
You are messing with the natural order of things, Riddick. And when that happens, well, as you can see, people can get hurt.
Or worse.
Indeed. And we don't want that.
Speak for yourself.
We have a problem. Disturbance in cell block 9. Send in the squad. Send in the squad.
This better not be one of your Keelan boys. Abbott here, responding to cell block 9.
I'm gonna snap your head off and piss down your neck. Riddick, you're gonna die.
Get ready to...
So this is the beast of Butcher Bay, huh? Head of the killing gang.
Looks like I need a new rooster. You interested? They respect you now, Riddick. I can make things easier. Say something. I take that as a no. Saying no to me is not the kind of mistake you want to make.
I heard you rejected Abbott. That's integrity. So, I'll keep my word. What do you want to know about?
The pit. Looks like a way out.
Way out? Sure. Raise some hell, and they throw you down. If you manage to stay alive, there's supposed to be a way into Pigsville from down there. But it's never been done.
I like a challenge.
Well, then, Pigsville's your place. Staff quarters, and you can get to the spaceport hangars from there.
It's a sudden stop at the bottom. The pit should be an exit to Narcland from here.